Good morning. Let's silence that. Whoa! That drifter looks pretty amazing. Oh, decisions. Oh. Obviously. Gotta go with that Frost Prime.
Access to the Undercroft is strictly controlled. We are lucky to have this undetected portal. Use it.
As far as weapons go, not looking super. This is not looking good at all. I guess I'm just gonna pray that this melee weapons kicks butt. So try out this. Add in heavy attack to throw it? That sounds fun. Explodes after it's embedded? Okay, that sounds really fun. I'm ready, Captain. Yeah, since I didn't get great weapons, I'll just go with the melee. If you see me, like, chewing, it's because I have some protein powder in my coffee, and it didn't really mix super great, so that's that. Not very sweaty.
Your presence is enough to hold the paradox at bay, but the environment itself will fight to choke you out.
Ooh. Great. This decree deals. Oh, there we go. 80% damage. Exactly what. This is cool. Size 5, 2. Let's stick with teammates. Healing going. Yeah, I love the ricochet, but yeah, I need to have more pressure. Hell it is. Someone's doing damage at least. Stats. No! Why does it automatically alt-tab? It's so annoying. If you just press tab, it'll alt-tab something. Not that it's like a bug or a full screen issue. I did it quite. fix that. There. Life-form
drop imminent.
Oh no, 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 no! Try out this heavy attack. That was kinda neat, I guess. It didn't have a huge explosion range. Yeah, that's pretty underwhelming. I mean, I'm sure you can, like, mod. Is there a thrown heavy spear explosive? Yeah, I'm kicking like a wet noodle, so I'm gonna fail on these guys. I mean, they're kicking ass though, seriously. That's just sad. I'd probably be doing more damage to my drifter, honestly. Boom, yeah, I'm actually killing those. That's what I said. Folks, you're gonna see some drifter gameplay today. My matter, I think. It's amazing, by the way. If you don't believe me, here's the proof. Oh, my gosh. I think I have it almost max. Feels like you're going.
My duty to make extraordinary demands of exceptional people.
I'm dragging you guys down with my lack of damage, but melee it is.
The paradox has drawn void angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse even than Thrax. Globes of ambient void energy hover around you. Collect them to seal the breaches.
Okay, I heard a break. It's gotta be on there. Yep. Let's get some kills. Or not. Okay, watch out. Getting more trouble. There's no damage.
The void angels are unrelenting. You are all that that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. Closed. The paradox stabilizes. A breach has been sealed. Excellent work.
So sad. Sure witnessing the struggle right here. Just try to get some rares.
If the Void Angels break through the wall, their master will be free.
Okay, we're doing some damage.
Allow that to happen.
Damage now. Just a little bit. Oh, trying to kill my friend. Sorry, that was a joke. Touching him right here. Feed.
The enemy has been held at bay.
Okay, we did it.
Congratulations are in order. I advise you not to be content with merely doing enough.
Oh, just a strike. I might start doing some damage. Man, everyone has such cool drifters. Make mine look so basic.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep
still,
them
still
powered.
Still not taking any damage. Up the armor strip. So. Then four. Should be okay.
Extractor in place.
Dance for you. Freeze. Oh, that's good. Well, actually, that was a bad button. Just casting speed. Okay. I agree. Let's get the rare, please. Nope.
Void treasure location established.
Critical frost sounds. Good. Slow them down. Don't have time to actually kill them.
Extractor deployed.
Pretty good against the corpus guys with this toxin procs. baby. Oh, an arrow. Delicious.
A new void treasure may now be extracted.
And I didn't see those tiny damage numbers. Hurts my soul.
Extractor deployed.
Good sir. Spin him.
Oh, new extraction site may now be claimed.
Okay.
An extractor requires
power. Fighting this guy's ouch, ouch, ouch. Where are you? Did I hit anyone with that?
You have gained much. If
yes, these guys want to keep going. Roll anyways, that was not very good at all. Ugh, that stupid bug. I think it is a full screen. Maybe it's a streaming bug. I don't know. Oh, I did it again. You can hit escape. Can hit escape, can hit tab. Quite obnoxious. But anyways, let's get back into this. Zaw Riven mod. I never use Zaws. Maybe I should. Okay. Not bad. Couple more ranks, and I'll get the bow and Karnan. And then I need to actually farm the mats. Secondary weapon. Per cold status. And that stacks up to 10 times, so that's pretty hardcore, 450 damage. Fingers crossed for, I mean, I'm pretty much going to get a good frame, but some good weapons at least. Yes. I will be the crit god. No! That's so obnoxious. Okay, don't hit escape, don't hit escape, don't hit escape. This is the moment of truth. Bill Prime it is. Do I have a decent build? Not terrible. I don't want a sniper. Mutilus Quanta. I think I have a decent build for that. But hard to beat Galvanized Aptitude. And then I'll pick up my Tenant Detron. Beautiful. Beautiful. Got some good weapons. Fire rate. Rolling reload is super, super good, honestly. It's not gonna have bonus damage, but it's worth it, especially with the Detron. Do that. Boom, reloaded. That, reload. Though that is pretty inaccurate. Probably won't be doing that because it's all about the headshots. Boy, hero. Oh, why did I do that? Confront the maddened ones who remember what the buttons do.
The shadows of armies that do not yet exist.
Smack myself.
They never become fully real.
Okay, I remember. Yep, I need to get bits. Yep, I don't know. That's okay. Strong, strong boy. Oh, thank you. They're flying at me like a warframe. Oh yeah, I got Zaku's abilities subsumed. It loves to go with the damage. Okay, this. Smack ourselves. Yep. Okay. Spreading status checks. It's beautiful. Okay, yep, we're doing damage now. Yeah, I'll see what we need. No, I can't check, I can't hit escape. Oh, that is the worst. No! Oh, such a horrible bug. Ooh, Mesa 2, forget about it. You're gonna beat all day. Did you go with 40 turbo? Yeah. Okay, all the teammates are over there. Let's go over there instead. That alternate fire is pretty good. that reload time is insane.
To the world above, will you lay your sword aside and rest? Or fight on?
Something good here.
This Tenno asset is destined to be destroyed by hostile forces. Intervene and change its fate.
Oh yeah, that headshot damage.
The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands.
Oh, my child. Delete everything.
Enemies incoming. Stand fast. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches.
Come on! Give room for everyone!
Resolve is being tested. Do not falter. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins.
Oh no, is he bugged? Just putting there a little too.
Musters for a fresh assault. Hold pew, pew. The line.
This hair on the guy or two.
Thank you. Like ashes, the enemy has been scattered to the void. It is my duty to make extraordinary demands of exceptional people.
Great damage is doubled, forget about it.
Endurance is defiance. Prove you can endure the Undercroft at its most oppressive.
Dang, how are you guys fighting so fast? Oh, I heard him. He's stabbing. Vulnerable to be shot. I don't know.
Life support will be scarce. Do not waste it.
My team's all split up.
Only 60 use my abilities remain.
Efficiently like this.
Been activated.
Run away.
to be content with merely doing enough.
Oh, that's not the point here.
Creatures of the deep void are assaulting the Undercroft, tearing rents in its fabric. Seal them up again, or worse foes than Thrax may emerge. You will have to be nimble to collect those energy globes, but they are the only means to close the breaches.
You're correct. There we go. One is so sneaky, but once you find it, you never forget it. Supposed to charge these clips.
If the Void Angels break through the wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
No, come back! That thing is moving so fast. I guess they all spawn over here.
The Void Angels are unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast.
Oh, thank you for the follow, Luki. What's up?
A breach has been seen. Excellent work.
Alright, Luki. I try my best. People get my name wrong all the time. So, I know what it's like.
The ruptures closed. The paradox stabilizes.
Lucky. You know what's funny? My cousin's last name, their last name is actually Luki. People last night. Okay.
The smallest breach in the wall.
Just gonna keep going, cause awesome team. Oh no, who's leaving? Wait. Who's the host? Am I the host? I'm the host. Okay, I'm staying.
May become a gaping wound. Thanks to you. That will not now happen. Do not expect me to tell you when to stop. Judge.
Oh, bug. bug strikes again. Oh, we lost Mesa.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and
what
keep
weapon
them powered.
I'm looking for, what do you mean by that? As far as the Karnan goes, I'm working on the bow in Karnan.
Extractor deploying.
Now the only one that I've actually crafted so far is the Paris in Karnan, which is a lot of fun. I made a couple videos on my YouTube about it. But I also have the Skana in Karnan, I've crafted. The Tron, Playtron, Incarnate, haven't grabbed it. Yeah, I kind of figured it was like a map. But, yeah, just because I need to farm the mats in the Bureau of Experience. I've been doing this, I've been doing Nightwave because that's about to end, which I did finish, so I got the Proto Necromech skin, pretty sweet. The Tron has shown her best, I believe it. Yeah, the Paris is, it's kind of gimmicky. Like, if you got a lot of enemies grouped up, it's really good. It's just fun. The concept is fun. But, yeah, it might not be the best. You get 20 shots.
Extractor charge expended.
I am not picking up these things, thankfully my teammates are.
Extractor in place.
Someone deployed the other extractor. Okay. Let's protect and pick this. More damage, why not? It's the only way to keep going. So once you start hitting like a wet noodle.
I sense another void treasure. In place. Enemies are assaulting your excavator.
Coming, my dude.
A new extraction site may now be claimed.
Okay, I thought he destroyed it. Sorry, dude. Oh my goodness. That damage spread was insane.
Excavator under attack.
Wow, no one
is severely damaged. Protected or losing.
Myself with funsies. That's going to play a hero. To get some energy regen. What's wrong with getting a weapon in both?
Extractor deploying. A new void treasure may now be extracted. This
strike
right, goes
keep
on
going.
For as long as you can stand.
Oh yeah.
The Undercroft seethes with Thrax's violence. Burn it out with force. Destroy every enemy you find.
Oh, totally fall down. Rip. I did hear a fragment though, unless I'm imagining things. If I don't hit a headshot, not doing much damage. I thought I heard a fragment. Not find this last one. Okay, I heard it. Oh, wow, he just with me. I don't feel about that. Oh, there it is. Oh. Out of here. Okay. Let's decree. More energy. Might as well. Everything else is in melee. Decree. Up so much damage. No, my friend. Get up, son. The AFK. It's revenant things. From the AFK.
Begun.
I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Ooh, this is ooh. Gas. That is real good. Oh, are we all done? Not a good look. Here we go. Cast speed. So it looks like we're at the point where I can one-shot and they can one-shot back. Then things get really interesting.
Tamed.
Defense. Okay, we got one.
Leave now or later. But leave you must, for the Undercroft is inexhaustible. History dictates that this Tenno asset was destroyed in a grave setback to the cause. Let us rewrite that event.
Oh yeah. Oh, perfect. Perfect.
The enemy musters for a fresh assault. Hold the line. The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands.
Under the very good defense frames.
Enemies incoming. Stand fast. Already half won. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches.
Whoa, they just spawned right on top of us. What's up with that? Okay.
No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins.
Just like... Oh man, I did not even look at the cradle. That is not like a good thing. Oops. Not built for defense. Okay, survival that we can.
I advise you not to be content with merely doing enough. Your presence is enough to hold the paradox at bay, but the environment itself will fight to choke you out.
Find them so fast. Check fragments that fast. Sure. That shot toxin sounds good. Please die. Seven hundred. I like him on this bridge. I don't know why this was so epic. I walked right into that. Stop leaving us, Bruna. That's not good. I'll breathe. Plenty left. Nope, that was a fail. Zero damage prevented. Thanks.
Predicting life support drop point. 60 seconds.
Pretty sure that's not supposed to flash in my face like that. There's no way that effect is supposed to look like that.
Life support drop complete.
Then we get a heal. Okay. play this game on it. Nope, I like it. This is a joke.
30 seconds left.
Oh jeez. We're not even looking at that last support.
Life support replenished.
Oh no! First buddy. Oh, just revived himself. Yes.
You have 60 seconds.
Come on. Dang. Wait, what am I doing? I need to revive myself. Yeah, baby. Damage.
Only 60 seconds remain.
Yeah. I will going down a little bit too much.
Just as I did before.
GG. 43 minutes. I didn't even see, did I hit rank 8 or 9? Well, there's your Tenet Detron gameplay, if you're wondering about getting that and leveling it up to 40. I would recommend it. Not the best secondary, but it is solid. Especially with these crees. Let's see. Okay, so I did hit 8. So close. I have one day. Okay, we can definitely get it done today. Probably take a break right here. Go to the gym and then probably hop back on. Thanks for watching, and again, thank you for the follow, Lukey. Catch you guys.